The situation in the last week has been deteriorating rapidly since your activation. As the Federation has begun to reorganise in light of its air power losses over the Bering Strait, Cascadia and its mercenary forces, knowing that we're at our weakest, have sought out to do the unthinkable. A fleet of warships has gathered up and set sail for Magadan. Despite the fact we are still engaged within Cascadia, the Cascadians have been able to rally their own navy and merchant marine to launch a full-scale invasion. With only one day's notice, we've activated the ground reserve divisions and have begun to fortify likely landing zones. K9, you are needed in the air immediately to cripple the enemy landing operations. We don't know how long we can keep up a direct defensive confrontation. However, if we can give the Cascadians a black eye as they come in, it'll give the Federation more time to rally troops. We need you up there. Dismissed.
Cascadian military!
Hey, Cass!
Mind trying revolting in? The Cascadian... Damn, you can't. I sound like my goddamn no good husband. Shit.
Yeah. lines will collapse.
One thing at a time. Do we have any backup?
Negative. Closest group is still a ways out.
As long as I am covered.
integrity.
Damn them. I should have asked the crowd for help.
Kill them all. We're nothing without their signatures.
What the hell are you talking about?
Pilots, they saved our butt! stay.
Roger that. K-9, Steel, we're in the clear. RTB.
The Cascadians don't know that it needs to fight a war. After this, they will. K-9, we're needed elsewhere until the rest of the Federation military can arrive in region. Impress me. Makadon needs new peacekeepers. Peacekeeping Squadron Steel, RTB.
You're right. I'm not re-upping on the next contract if this is how it's gonna go from now on.
K-9, RTB.
K-9, thanks to you, we inflicted heavy casualties against the Cascadians as they came ashore. It would have been near impossible to stop them from landing. However, for what you and the Defenders did, it was enough for now. With the Cascadians on the ground in country, our only hope is to dig in, lick our wounds, and wait for reinforcements from the rest of the Federation to counterattack. Be on standby, K-9.